should never do drugs unless they are either prescribed by a doctor, someone dressed as a doctor,